on the 7th for Long Mark. Not good at the start, losing about 4 was Soul Empress. And Flamingo Fame and Blazing Jupiter vying for the lead early, followed by Sand on Park, Little Green Keen, followed by Rhythm Selection on the fence. One runner on the improved, that's Wind Vision, who came from the outside draw as this fight passed the 1100 meter mark now. They followed then by running 6 at this stage towards the fence. The one on the Rhythm Selection joined by Multi Moment, followed by Star Babe on the outside of Star Babe. That's Casual Rock, who came from draw 13, dead center holding the fence. Lorena is racing next on the improved. His battle ready, followed by Royal Grace, and Soul Empress is last. As they continue the journey towards the 600 now, Flamingo Fame extending the lead to 2.5 from Sand on Park, followed by Wind Vision Handy third. Towards the fence is Blazing Jupiter, overtaken by Multi Moment as they start to negotiate the turn. Aggressively pushed on the outside is Casual Rock, followed by Star Bay between the runners, and Start Outs are run out. Inside the last 2 furlong now, Flamingo Fame by about 2.5 to 3 from Wind Vision, bridging the gap. So to Star Dancer, Multi Moment. Towards the fence is Rhythm Selection, followed by Star Bay very deep. And they followed then by Royal Grace. Inside the last 200 meters now, on the outside, Star Bay, Star Dancer together, tackling of Flamingo Fame. On the outside, there is Royal Grace. Star Bay takes the charge, storming into the lead. Royal Grace finishing fast on the outside. Star Bay clings on.
Fourth, and finished first from a nearly impossible position, Raina. Ninth at the bend.
She probably liked the winter track. The way she came from behind, she relished the underfoot conditions, and she ran a really nice race. We didn't expect her to win the way she did. We are really glad the way she's come out and won for us.
My instruction was take jump and sit third, fourth up there. But my horse didn't show that much speed, so I settled my horse at the 9th position. When I turned for the home, I see my filly was full of gallop. That's why I took my filly out, and I came with the good run, and she just made the win.